Johnny, good here. Good afternoon. Greetings from Franklin, Indiana. We're only about 4 miles to our delivery. So far, it's been a beautiful, beautiful day. I decided not to stop and get fuel because it was getting to be a close call time-wise, and I didn't want to be late. So, besides, we still got a quarter of a tank, so we're gonna be all right. If I remember correctly, there's a truck stop here nearby. I did mention that I'm deadheading to Hamilton, Ohio, right? Picking up a load over there and delivering to Milwaukee. Is it 90? Okay, this is our exit right here. Away. Shelby Franklin. My left knee is in pain. Well, we'll catch you guys later. Peace. Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Good evening, greetings from Hamilton, Ohio. Alright, looks like we're just about 8 miles or less to our pickup. We gotta get off at exit 42. I think we better get over. This is 41, so yep, one more exit. Once again, for those of you who would be interested in shopping for a used Mustang, it turns out that Barbara Miller's Mustang is a 2008 and it's got 90,000 miles on it. I tell you, I have yet to post the pictures, but it, man, this thing is in incredible shape. It's nice and clean, and well, you'll have to see it to believe it. When I get time, I'll put those videos together and for everyone to see. Well, this is our exit. We got 2.5 miles away. I'm trying to avoid using the clutch because, man, my left knee is all kind of worn out. I kid you not, it's really, really hard. Hey, Philip Lee, there goes your train, CSX. Oh, latest development. My boss called me today. Baby Blue be fixed already. Woohoo! I can't wait to get back with Baby Blue. That's all I know. I don't know what caused it, what repair has been done. The only thing I know is it's fixed. So that's it. Alright, well, catch you guys later. You know the drill, right? Peace. Well, I checked in. They told me to just stay parked here and they will come out and get me whenever they're ready. Wrong key. So we're gonna stay here and wait for them to get us and get loaded. I'm probably just gonna take a nap, so I'll catch you guys later. Peace.